giant drip. Like, he starts wearing.
Mm-hmm. Ethan, pick a number one.
Of course, he goes for Fuse, because Fuse is, like, the best operator for this mode.
Oh, it's Tachanka. You need to respect Tachanka.
I know, I love my Tachanka.
Lord Tachanka. Your lord and.
They gave him a flamethrower. He's not really a flamethrower.
Never mind. Let the lord see. Why do you always pick Donkey Kong?
Oh, I just pick numbers, man.
Yeah, I feel like you.
Alright, fine, I'll redo it. Ready? 17, 9, and 6. There's three options.
Trying to get my Wario skin?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but like when I was listening to the commentators, they said that when did the Coyotes go to the Western Conference Finals?
One of the years
of Canada. Because they said that when they were talking about Smith. I'm like, what? I'm like, I don't remember that. When the type? And he was on the team.
Oh, watch yourself there.
Smith was in the second year in the league. He said, yeah, he helped lead the Coyotes in the Western Conference Final. I'm like, wait,
yeah,
when the fuck did that happen?
Fans,
yeah, it was one of the years the Kings won. And Shane Doan was still on the team because it was such a big issue. Because they're like, can Doan finally win a cup? Answer?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, Shane Doan. Oh, yeah, I guess it must have been Donkey's years. I'm like, when the fuck did they go to the...
It might have been, like, 2012 or
I'll just Google it, yeah, probably. Well, yeah, you said Kings. Like, yeah, that was a long time ago when the Kings won those cups.
Hey, Kings were only relevant for, like, 5 years ago.
That reminds me, what did happen to Jonathan Quick?
He's still there.
I know he's not...
Whatever happened to Kiprusoff?
Wait, he's still there? Oh, Quick?
Yeah, Quick is still in the case.
Whatever happened to Nabokov? That's a ton of goalies.
Nabokov? I thought he went to the Islanders and then,
That's what I'm saying. A bunch of goalies that were just... They ended up pooping out.
I will admit, grabbing a pretty sick name like Nabokov and not win a cup.
He played for the Sharks. It doesn't matter.
I pooped on this hole.
He sucks. He played for the Sharks.
Didn't the Sharks end up winning a title at some point?
No.
You sure? I thought they ended up winning.
The only title the Sharks have is the fucking Golden Jock Strap. That is it.
It isn't. Fish sticks.
I mean, fuck, the Islanders at least won four titles in a row back in the day.
We want fish sticks.
Is that the most in a row of all of the major sports?
I think it's the Celtics. Didn't the Celtics win like 7 or something?
Ready?
Wait, which team has won the most championships in a row?
Of the majors.
I'm
pretty sure it's Celtics.
I want to say it's the Celtics.
I think it is the Celtics in basketball. Brad Bird in that group.
Of the majors, of the professional sport. I feel like UCLA and...
I mean... Soccer, like if we're gonna say like Real Madrid or something, maybe like something like that.
Well, that I don't know.
I'm saying like, I want to say it's just the Celtics.
I think it is the Celtics, to be honest.
I think
of anybody
nice
else.
Shot.
Oh, Russell. I mean Ben Roethlisberger.
The fucking pods are armored.
Oh yeah.
Oh, yeah. Chipped it in. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Ready?
Ability.
Health crate here. What are you using your abilities on? Smacking them with fire?
This is nice, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I got smoke bolt.
By the way, thanks for coming in my stream yesterday, just to fart.
Fireball. That's all I got.
I love doing
get there.
Shit.
Nice.
I love doing the shit scene. Just like popping the thing like 17 times. Smoke bolt, fireball, smoke bolt, fireball. Get the ability to
Hear.
He dig it.
I think he's okay.
Oh yeah.
Which I don't understand.
Oh yeah.
Trying to see what the fuck is use was, because you know level 10
that's
is
10.
I mean he recharges though. You don't really need him.
Yeah, look, they put the levels next to the operating pitcher. I just noticed that.
Oh, they finally did that. That's new. Mm-hmm. That was up before.
Yes, I know who you're playing with.
You haven't played this in Donkey yet. There's a new enemy.
No.
They added a whole bunch.
Not playing as Donkey Kong.
Yeah, it looks like the ticker, but it's purple.
They can,
That was a ring.
Where is the purple one? I'll tell you which one it
is. Alright, 1 to 21, Omaha.
Some of them, they explode smoke. They don't.
Yeah,
if you stand close to it, they can hurt you, but if you shoot far away, they just take smoke and you can't see anything.
He said 11 again.
Oh, picking them.
11?
16.
Oh, god damn it!
Is it Toad?
Oh, that would have been. A bomb just a. Play on his any of his shots really doesn't have any slice. He doesn't have any. Oh, it's a decent. Talking about Gears of
War. I don't know, you're always talking about weird shit. Ah, you're almost dead.
Yeah, frickin', asshole ticker jumped in front of me and my laser, you know, hit his weak spot and exploded.
I'm playing the ticker. there's health inside the next one.
Okay.
Hey, can we play three and sniper? Oh, never mind. He doesn't.
Ready?
I don't know. He
doesn't have
to. I think three or four. I'm not playing that stupid fucking game anymore.
Still think
I'm gonna play this on the realistic difficulty.
I still think it'd be fine once. Every...
No, it's not the point. It's the point of you play on realistic fucking difficulty, and I snipe somebody in the fucking chest, and they walk around with a hole in their chest. It's okay. I'm fine.
I mean, Overwatch, Hanzo was around with arrows.
That's Overwatch, though.
I don't care! So bitter about it, because he killed me.
What is not clear here.
Banshee!
It worked out.
Nice one.
Tormentor.
I'm thinking it's Mass Effect. Banshees.
Nice bird.
I need
to take the other health that's in here. There's ability in here too.
Oh, yeah, I need that.
Ready?
No, I guess I'll take this medkit too. You know what? Screw it, you take the other medkit.
So far, Omar's pickers.
Breaking the game again.
Oh, we're close. Get past the sheep. Okay. I've got to hit the ball through a sheep's butthole. Because I hit the wrong button.
Pop it! Let's go! Hey!
Go!
Nice approach.
There we go.
Birdie.
Fucking idiot. She ran into his own hockey puck.
Nice birdie!
No, it's my droning! Get out!
I have points.
Yeah!
I gotta pull my...
I think it's everything.
Yeah, it's... It's a way to... Yeah, you're in a good spot.
What a bad bounce that was. Blame me Vander Kane for that.
Oh, he's elite. That's why he didn't die. That makes sense.
A shot.
Achievement unlocked. You suck.
Birdie.
Miss it, Mario. Miss it, Mario. Noonan. Noonan.
Nice
bird. Noonan. Miss it. Hexy. Hexy. Like what the Flames did to the Stars goalie. I hex you. Can't work.
Yeah.
Whoa, we're shooting each other with pistols. You pulled out that LMG? Jeez.
How much, see how much XP that is.
I think I got like 17. A shit ton of XP for...
Yeah, I've seen Rum Bray, y'all.
Yes!
I'm going 820.
That knock. What the fuck?
Oh, boy. Oh yeah.
See a reaction to the chance.
Not a lot of XP. Yeah, Maelstrom is still the place to be. Get XP
is
for
it?
Your operator. Well, yeah, I mean, yeah, I mean, it keeps building and building, and there's more. I mean, as far as actually, but the thing is, the only big issue with Maelstrom is that there's you only get six specific ones you can only play as. You can't pick the one you want to level up. No, I have not.
It's made by Ubisoft.
It had
of course. The original? Yeah.
Well, the original and the remake. The remake had cool.
I saw the remake a long time ago.
Yeah, that's.
The wall layer down too, nothing in there, thing too.
Anyways, Ubisoft came out with Roller Ball. Somewhat. But it's kind of fun.
Fucking kidding me.
What? Him taking
a breaking. No, breaking. Coach Bednar confirms Nazem Kadri is out for the series, if not longer.
Oh yeah,
I love Evander Kane!
Fuck!
Did Evander Kane actually hurt him?
Oh my god.
I thought when he went down, I thought he broke his wrist or
something. I mean, to be honest.
I thought maybe concussion.
To be honest, that means he's out for. Possibly.
No, he's gonna be out for probably the
He just said the series.
He said according to him, this is quote, he said Nazem is out for this series if not longer.
Well, if not, yeah. Well, that depends if like that series goes 7 games. If the other side doesn't go 7 games.
Trust me, you didn't see the hit. The dude's fucking hurt. It's basically Ready? He's out for this series, and then testing is going to come back and see if he's going to be out for the rest of the playoffs. Like, I'm telling you, he fucked up his, like, hand or wrist.
Fucking bullshit, dude.
All the Blues fans are going to be happy.
Well, yeah. Yes. Well, I mean, we have to have depth, and, I mean, I give our team credit. Joe Sakic absolutely killed it with our depth this year. Everybody's
I'm sorry.
Up.
He should have gotten a game though against the major. He should have gotten a game.
I know. Like my God.
Are you talking about Evander Kane?
Yes, Evander Kane boarded a guy.
No, I honestly don't pick him. I just liked his. I'm not a fan of the player. Oh, I forgot. Roll, motherfucker! Thank God, that was a terrible roll.
Great! Yeah!
I hear him. He's over here on me.
Yeah, it's a
smash.
Ouch!
Birdie!
Nice birdie!
Come on, dude.
Ready?
Who's your good boy?
Shit, nope, you don't see me, you don't see me.
Nice shit. Shot.
Why are they all over there in the sand? There's no reason to...
Missed. Come on.
Nice shot. Nice off. Birdie.
So you're saying you get better XP from this?
Yeah.
You have to like finish it to get the better, or you're just saying
There's just more, because there's more objectives, and the longest you go, the higher you go up, and then if you escape,
nice bird.
How high you go, that just adds more. The med kit right here.
Would you say Bruce Buffer?
Sky not want.
Oh shit!
Help! I was about to say, yeah. There you go. There's one for each of us.
Yeah, ready to do it apparently.
I still don't think our cannon should spawn in the safe zones.
Yeah. Dude, you got up. There you go.
Oh, now it's picking up. Now everybody doesn't think I'm stupid. Just talking to myself. Thank you, Bruce.
Ready?
Oh, this is a new mutation. You have to get headshots. If you don't shoot them in the head, they don't die. So it's like headshots only.
Yeah,
you can still shoot them and they'll go down, but they'll get back up. But you have to shoot them in the head. And you can shoot them when they're on the ground. So if you shoot them and they're on the ground, you just gotta go to the head and shoot them.
At the apes.
And then they'll drop.
Come back.
Nice, huh? 30.
Right at the hole. Go.
Nice bird.
Well, worst case scenario is we tie to win.
Get out. Door's right here.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, we're number one! Let's celebrate. Here we go. Talking to me this time?
Yeah.
Hey, where's I won. I just beat the number 50 guy in the world.
What was it? Prominence Poker. There was a poker game on the 360 that had Claptrap and like some other people in it.
It's poker. It's poker night at the Inventory. For two. Poker night at the for two. The one that had the guy that does the voice of Bill Swan. Patrick Warburton. It's your brother. They had him. Gladys was the speaking of Omaha, it had Ash from Evil Dead. Had Claptrap. And then you're the regular. And Moxie, I think, is the one that deals out the. But at one point, like, you win a really easy hand. And Claptrap's like, well, yeah, anybody could have won with that hand. Even Steve could have won with that. And was just like, hey, oh, in the background. And he's like, shut the fuck up, Steve.
Yeah.
I have it downloaded. I was going to play it recently, just to haven't gotten around to it. All right, we've been around the horn. 1 through 21, not 11.
There's so many fucking spikers, and I don't know where the door is.
Yeah, these ones shook on the wall. They're like freaking Spider-Man.
Ape and pick one out of 11. Or 9.
27, or 21. Need a punch.
Not 9, 11, or 6.
17.
Oh, you might. Got Toadette.
Stay still so I can fucking punch stupid things off you.
Ooh, and we're in the garbage. Might be a good time to beat Toadette.
There's more in the safe zone.
Man, dude, what did that sour ever do to you? Besides fucking flashbang us.
Oh,
oh my god, stop screwing these. I know he's my eyes.
I know, it's driving me nuts.
Ready?
Or Apen.
Why was she a good pick?
Nice shot!
Did you use it?
Behind you!
Ah! Now I guess we're going loud here.
What am I?
Oh, you're playing Sniper Elite?
We're gonna be going loud here.
Nice shot!
Yippee!
Oh wait, he's down, he's down!
Yeah, because he went fucking loud.
Nice shot. Nice shot!
Nice, huh?
30.
Oh my god.
Fucking Cheeto on hand.
Nice bird!
Omaha, how many times do you talk stalled and...
No, Club G.
Oh.
Yeah. He's on me.
You can't kill him.
Oh, you can't?
He's immortal, literally. Like,
oh, what is that shit?
Yeah, that's the mutation for this we're up against. So we just have to avoid him. That's the...
Oh my god.
Nice one.
I'm gonna fucking die because of this dude. Yeah.
Oh god.
Yes. Because he decided to
only three people.
The universe. Yep. Here's my recent players so I can say you're a fucking idiot to this dude.
I'm surprised Omaha never played Beach.
He has.
No, I mean like consistently. I don't mean like tried in.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Just me. This kind of game.
Yeah, you should just
ready?
Eat him off the fucking universe.
Two under, so we're up two stroke. We're gonna play it safe.
Fucking 17 smashers or spikers.
Nice shot.
Dude, it's like you go stealthy three fucking missions, then you just turn the corner and just light people up. What's wrong with you?
I know, what an idiot.
They really need to bring back that.
Basically what this is supposed to be.
Yes, sir. I don't know how it's... That mob was... But yeah, it was people.
Nice, huh?
Yeah.
Birdie.
Come on, we're two putt and we're done.
Oh.
You're all gonna sit here and watch me finish my beer. Happen. Wait for my victory. Big.
Nice car.
Bow down and respect me. I am a god in Mario Golf.
I will mind the chunk of them IA, so have fun, fucking idiot.
Andrew King. Nice! Bruce Buffer, what?
Sure, you should have to pass a basic, like, test to get into these maelstroms.
Yeah, like in C, you have to get a certain rank to play your rank.
Mm-hmm.
I agree.
Like, you should literally have to have all your characters at 10 to understand what the hell's going on.
I agree. I think that should be a requirement. You should get all your operators to 10 before you can play ranked. Because I can't tell how many times I've played Neil. Sometimes the randoms come with, like, level 2s, and they die so fucking fast.
Like, what the fuck? Like, what the fuck, dude? Like, why are you playing this mode?
Right. For shot.
Ready?
Well, he's already out there loud shooting people. Quiet.
Don't do that. No, don't do that. Don't shoot. No, don't. Thank you. The whole reason I hate this course is stupid wind.
And we're done.
Great.
I didn't hit it hard enough. Fuck!
Birdie. Nice bird!
That test tube here to you.
Looked at me funny.
Oh my god, buddy, what the fuck was that?
Oh shit!
Go fucking loud.
Nice shot! Nice on! Birdie!
Where's the way out? I don't see anything.
Ready?
Pinged. Thank you, sir. Down the stairs, trigger all the fucking flashbangs. Yep, still triggering all the flashbangs, thank you. Can I have another? Let's see if he sees the one at the bottom of the steps or not. Let's see. Does he see the second one right there?
Uh-oh.
Nope, he doesn't see that one either.
Take it, Wind. Take it. Take it. No, shit. Come on, Wind. God damn it.
I don't know how I got behind it all the way up top on that last one. Why are you glowing white? What did you just do?
He shot me with the speed. It's that equipment.
Oh, fuck. I just choked on it. The hell was that? That was just... I just choked. Wait.
Waluigi!
Get into it. I win. Come on. Drop down. Drop down!
Who did it already?
Patrick Mahomes would have made that.
Nice car.
You hear what Brady said to Josh Allen during that?
No, I didn't watch it.
Oh, you are on.
Dude, you're freaking Tachanka. Put your turret down. Oh my god.
So, well, I told you, Parker. Wait, we took an L. What is Josh Allen's?
Yeah, he said a coin toss.
And it cut him off because he actually said that directing at the Bills Mafia, not at Josh Allen. But before he said that, Tom Brady was just like vegetable. The whole fucking match. He. Is Abe and Sir.
75.
Come on. 1 to 21.
I don't really care. Just... 7. 17. 5.
Hey, Yoshi.
No. I'm gonna figure out which
one
well. Is next. Okay.
Oh god.
Save yourself!
No. I gotta get one of them.
No, you save yourself. Fuck this guy.
Why is Lickitung just licking our men? Fucking weird. Here you go, the other group.
Ready?
Don't!
Oh, let's just get everybody back. I can't believe that the third team, like... I can't believe this game's been out this long, and the third person is still just as retarded as they were months ago.
Hey!
Nope, you heard me.
Talk about.
Hey!
that tree. Get over that tree. Yep. A perfect shot. Perfect shot.
How can you be that bad at something?
There. I like this shot. I like this shot. Come on.
Oh yeah. Protein.
Nice.
Time to go kill the proteins.
Birdie.
This guy's watering his plant and it's making a rainbow. Any comments? The liberals are trying to make my plants gay.
Ready?
I can't see.
Oh, great. Here.
We're gonna have to go around this guy, like, already.
What's that? Our project? Perfect!
I saw you.
Okay, he's dead.
Come on. Vice, come on. Come back. Oh my god.
What?
I over.
Great. Nice eagle.
From way downtown. Fuck it.
There's an apex down here.
Oh, fuck.
We might as well just kill him.
I know.
Come on.
Just want to highlight him. There we go. So see his ass.
Ready?
Don't run away. Oh,
Jesus.
Where's your friend?
Nice shot.
Oh, not in the sand. Not in the sand. Apen's pick is working really well. Actually. Oh, except for Mike. God damn it.
Ran up and knifed him. I didn't actually execute him, though. Fucking
They're like in it. Oh my god, I hit the pin.
Oh, shut up.
Nice pass.
There's a... Somewhere. I know I saw it.
Got it.